me again. Today, I don't really know. What topic? Got it. Creatures of Forgotten Realms and Harry Potter. Yes, we all know Harry Potter creatures. Mer people. Wizards. Dragons. Griffins. More dragons. Ghosts. All that stuff. But in Forgotten Realms, there's so many other amazing creatures. Like dark elves. Elves. Dwarves. Gnomes. Ghosts. Zombies. Lich. Undead wizards. Deities. What the heck? That was weird. Yeah. And all sorts of magic too. Just like regular magic, deity magic, all that good stuff. So what I'm gonna do now is make a slideshow explaining pretty much all the stuff. Like showing pictures of all the stuff. And yeah. And so hopefully you understand what I mean. Because there's so many amazing creatures out there. Get the Spiderwick Field Guide if you want to know the basics. But read Forgotten Realms and Harry Potter if you want to know the more advanced. Now, let's talk about the most important thing. One of the most important topics. Wares. Werewolves. Were crocodiles. Were anything. Forgotten Realms has were crocodiles. Yes, it wins. Unfortunately, most of them died in this great battle. Hang on. I will get the book. Hang on. Behold, the Book of Forgotten Realms. Yes. Okay, now. Okay. Where crocodiles? The sleeper awakens. Yeah, that thing's the sleeper. I don't know if you can see that, but that thing. Hang on. Yes, that thing. It's a sleeper. They're nice. And apparently, they're not good. Because they will eat you. So, now let's find that were crocodiles page I'm promising you guys about. The most important date in this book is is 30000 DR. It is when in the War of Seldarin, Erinshi is cast down into the demon web pits where she becomes the demon goddess Loth. Just remember that. So most important day in this book is that thing, because that pretty much destroys the entire everything. Dark elves are the worst race to come across because they will kill you. And they will enjoy killing you. So, yeah. Okay. Ooh, that's special. You know what, let me find it. Found him. Where crocodiles? Yes. See right here. Yes, that says were crocodile. It is a were crocodile. You know that is awesome. So pretty much, they used to live in the River of Swords, and they were hunted down and destroyed by humans and other land-dwelling critters. Then, the second most important thing after that was the Guild Wars. And then, yeah. And the Knights of the Rose, or whatever they're called. And then all those battles, you know, of like, from Forgotten Realms, like, when King Ubald makes his kingdom and tries to conquer the dwarves and some of that. So, yeah, so here's the slideshow. Bye.